operation. We've been running too long on bravado and believing how wonderful everyone tells us we are.
Well, Johnny, last year we were the most hyped band. We won all, you know, we were number one on all the polls and all. And it's bollocks, man. It's bollocks.
Yeah, well, that's.
Of course it's bollocks, but unfortunately, it's the nature of if you make an album that's.
But that's really what good.
That should change what we do. Yeah.
It, of course, it changes your mental. It changes how. You know, a lot of things have changed, and it's just a head fuck. It's a complete head fuck, isn't it? The way that we work is we always have a sense of bravado, and we all sort of say, you know, we decide to do something, and go, yeah, and we'll go and do it. And then we're halfway through, and we'll just go, yeah. We do.
Isn't it really to do with the excitement level's gone a bit?
Yeah.
Rather than sort of expectation.
Mm. I just feel that we should get out of the games, because... See, you know, if you're bored of the song, you're bored of the song. That's what you can do.
Take a long break and write new ones.